In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to use a debit card on Steam. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Using a debit card as the payment method for any purchases that you make inside of Steam is very simple. You will be able to find it when you proceed to checkout. It is going to be under the default payment options. Keep in mind that this might vary depending on your region, but for the most part, all regions will have access to debit card. So, when you visit the Steam website, or you can also do this process through the Steam Launcher, you will be able to browse through games, different titles, add-ons, expansions, and add them all to your cart. Once you have everything that you wish to buy added to your cart, all that you have to do is proceed to checkout. You can use a debit card to purchase items for yourself or as a gift to other friends. You can also use a debit card when adding currency to your Steam wallet, so you can have balance stored. Regardless of which option you pick, proceed to checkout like I said. Under the list of default payment methods, you should be able to find MasterCard, Visa, and other payment options. All that you have to do in here is select any of the payment methods available, such as MasterCard or Visa, depending on your debit card issuer, and you will be able to use the debit card on Steam by inputting the card number, expiration date, and security code. So this is all you have to do. Just make sure that you select the proper payment method, such as MasterCard, Visa, etc., and you will be able to buy it as easily as that. Complete all the details here, your billing address, which should be your sender address, and you will be good to go. Remember that not all specific debit cards are accepted within Steam. You simply have to try it out to see if your specific issued debit card is accepted. If you encounter any problems while trying to do this, make sure that online transactions are enabled for your debit card. I hope I was able to help you on how to use debit card on Steam. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.